Either can happen, and it will happen. Start to lift up now. Don't release your hand yet. All right, release your hands, guys. Release your hands.
Helicopter, helicopter. Helicopter, helicopter. Paracopter, paracopter. Helicopter, helicopter.
And hello, people. So I know I'm not playing Battlefield 2042, but look, I think we all know the reason why is because I don't have, a very big interest for multiplayer games. But there is one Battlefield game that we have overlooked, and we're now going to not the war against other world powers or against people who threaten our national security. But we go against drug dealers, effectively the war on drugs, and we get to see some police action. I hope the copyright isn't attacking me now.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works.
I wonder what happened there.
Enjoy the ride, detective.
Right, this is the one.
So CSI Miami is gonna like this.
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this
really?
Time.
Really? That's what they're gonna talk about right now?
Check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! Get your hands where I can see them.
Let me see your hands.
Up where I can see
them. Let me see your hands.
Move back and away from the table.
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Oh, shit, man.
Come with the light out of my face, yeah? Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. I'm going to have to crank with that guy first.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh. You're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
I'm going to the next.
Spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit! It's not a gun! Get down! Down!
Really? What kind of partner are you? Just let this guy shoot at me.
Jesus Christ!
That guy got out of
hand fast. What the fuck was that?
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out...
Okay, first, I need to get some subtitles. I mean, I like subtitles. Like, when I watch Squid Game, I always thought of the one thing. Subs over dubs.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get after him.
Go! Go!
I got him!
Well, now they have someone to interrogate.
Stay where you
but
are!
But I wonder, he didn't hear the shooting?
You're just making this work! Downstairs,
now! How'd they get to the car that fast? Oh, I'm driving! Oh no, I hate driving video games!
We want to stop now! We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup! Turn it left on Crocker from Mateo! Intersection clear!
Hit a pedestrian. This guy is crazy. Is that no little school drink in that? Oh! Crap! Surprised the airbag didn't turn on.
Alright, enough. We gotta take this guy down.
Shoot the wheels
wait,
then.
Wait till I get closer!
Stutter
now!
It's like over 11.
Holy shit!
Stay where you are! Oh, got you, you son of a bitch!
Ah, come on! You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Oh! I heard all
I am.
I can taste the blood now. I can taste
the light.
I can see the sorrow. I can find the light. See the angel of death there.
Alexandra Daddario's here. Nice. Okay. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna take a while, but soon we're gonna start.